In New Jersey, a teenager is recovering after a dramatic rescue from raging storm waters. Take a look. Crews near Atlantic City had to pull a 17-year-old out who was hanging onto a tree for more than an hour yesterday. He was taken to the hospital with only cuts and bruises. Good to hear he's okay.